Now Carolina will kick this one into the Islander zone with the Islanders, Sebastian Aho, to the Canes blue line. Quickly up for Svechnikov, though. Carolina not wasting any time. Kokaniemi across. Orlov, they score! Traffic out in front. Dmitry Orlov shovels it through. Sorokin overplays. And the Canes are down a goal with 7:41 left here in the third.
Let's wait and see what it can lead to in the remainder of this hockey game. Heck of a job reloading. Shea wasted no time. Drop from Svechnikov to Kokaniemi. And we've been asking for more net front throughout the forward lineup all period, and this is all Jarvis. Jarvis goes to the front of the net. Sebastian Aho of the Islanders is with him. Sorokin has no idea where the shot's coming from. That's why he overextended himself.